got an old blue jacket that I keep in a drawer. Still hard to believe I don't wear it anymore. Yesterday I took it out like I do from time to time. Ain't no doubt that jacket's seen the best days of my life. I bought it as a freshman when I was 15. Timid girl with so much to say I didn't know how to speak. Its pockets held my trembling hands the first time I said a creed. And on the statehouse steps and I sang, oh say can you see. It's been on every seat of a yellow bus, a wooden DC, where a bunch of kids picked 1,000 pounds of kale, collard greens. It's been to Arlington and the Vietnam War Memorial. All the tears I cried that day, I didn't try to hide at all. And it's been there some other time, still don't know about. Through the late nights, nervous before a CDE, to a weekend sneaking kisses with a boy from Tennessee. It's seen the laughter of the people who didn't understand, who never knew the pride I felt when I stood up with my friends in stadium. Must have held 20,000 plus. Never knew that their laughter didn't mean a thing to us. It's been on Greyhounds, tractors, a couple truck tailgates. It's seen the sunrise over highways in so many different states. It's seen me grow and laugh, fall in love, and taught me to believe with a faith born. Words but of deeds. National blue Congo. I remember in October, sunset, I felt the impact of a life ahead that hadn't started yet. Now every time I feel the breeze from the autumn southern wind.